Greetings, fellow demons and eldritch horrors, and welcome back to the stream today. Hello, dog kennel. Sorry I didn't stream yesterday. I felt really sick. But I'm better now. I'm good. I feel great. I should actually pull up the game. should find it. Perfect. There we go. But yeah, we'll just hop right back in. If I remember correctly where we were, I think it's okay. I still feel bad. I think... Glad you're better though? Thanks! I appreciate that. I'm glad I feel better too. Ah, dang. That was... So elegant. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit more. Have you had a good day and or night, dog kennel? Oh goodness gracious. Alright, well. This is what I get for not playing it for a day. Did it die? Okay, I'll take it. Been alright, except for my cramps. Fair enough, cramps suck a lot. Okay, my mid-air attack didn't work. Come on. Edit. There we go. I didn't want it. Wow. Whoa, that was exceptional gameplay. That right there, A+. Also lost, I think, 200 coins that my old body had. So, oh well. Amazing, 10 out of 10. Dude, I'm the most exceptional gamer. Dude, I hate these flying guys. Okay. Not the button I meant it to be. Neither of them were, actually. Of the two buttons I pressed, both of them were wrong. That's the button I wanted. Yeah, I know, you hate me or whatever, dude. I forgot there wasn't ground there. Oh, wow. If you play Pokemon, what is your favorite Pokemon? Dude, I'm obsessed with Pokemon. My favorite Pokemon is definitely Decidueye. Wow, I can't make that jump at all, actually, fun fact. Definitely Decidueye. Pokemon Sun was the first Pokemon game I ever played. And I fell in love with Decidueye. Not legitimately, but... He's like my best friend in every single Pokemon game I can have him in. And the fact he's like a ghost type is so cool. Please, just let me hit you. I wanted to play Pokemon Sun and Moon so bad. Dude, if I had a DS that could stream, I would totally stream it. Unfortunately, I do not have one of those, and I don't think those even are made anymore, so... Devastation. I could probably do it on, like, an emulator or something, I suppose. But it's a good game. If you're, like... what's it called? If you're, like, a hardcore Pokemon fan, I think it's a little goofy. My boyfriend's sister doesn't know what lasagna is. That is deeply concerning, and I feel devastation. for that. Please don't hurt me. You hurt me, I'm offended. My favorite gen is Gen 8. Oh god, what generation is that? Sun and Moon was Gen 10. I think X and Y was before that? Is that black and white? I'm really bad at knowing what generations are. Which. This is actually where I don't. This is not where I want to be at all. Is it? No. Sun and Moon were Gen 7. Oh, so that's Sword and Shield. Why did I think it was Gen 8? I'm insane, I guess. Or Gen 10. It doesn't even exist yet. Sword and Shield, I actually didn't play. Your mic is making you sound different. Actually, my voice is dropping. Teehee, fun fact. If I switch to the other mic, it'll sound the same. No! No ads. Hate ads. All my homies hate ads. Help. I wish I could. I wish I could so bad. Dang it, I missed. I didn't do that how I wanted to. Okay, well, you're going to kill me. But don't worry, because this one did first. What's it dropping for? My own sanity. And the testosterone I injected with a giant... No, it wasn't giant. With a needle into my leg. What day is today? Yesterday? Yesterday. Because... I'm lucky. Drawing a Flareon right now? Dude, that's sick. Flareon is great. Come on, little guy. Nope? Okay. Ah. The most elegant way to go. Your leg must feel pain? Not really, actually. The needle is so small, it doesn't even hurt. In fact, pinching my leg hurts worse than the needle does. Flareon is my favorite Pokemon? Dude, that's awesome. Of the Eeveelutions, Umbreon is my favorite. Especially Shiny Umbreon. Dude, I love the rings on Shiny Umbreon, and the cyan color is so good. That must be the way you're supposed to do it. I'm a fool. An idiot. Why did I make it so much harder for myself? Why am I still here? Just to suffer. The blue is so pretty, yeah. That like cyan blue color or whatever is like literally one of my favorite colors. It's so good. You little pest. Okay, well. Alright. Can you be nicer? That would be cool. There we go. That Roblox Pokemon game has a troll cover photo thingy now. Oh, interesting. Now I gotta pull up Pokemon on my phone. It says content deleted L. It does. It's unfortunate. The other two versions of it, though. There are like seven different... It all goes to the same game. It's not deleted. Yeah, I know. It's not. It's weird. I don't know if I trust it, but it's a weird Roblox game. I'm only in it because I can have Rowlet as a starter, I'm gonna be 1000% honest. Pokemon Brick Bronze was my favorite Pokemon game. Or Roblox game? Yeah, that's what we're talking about. I didn't save any Lost Litten, damn. Until it got deleted? It's back, Dog Kennel. Under the name of like six different games, but it's back. I don't know how legit it is. Oh wait, unless... If we're talking about the same game, because I used to play... Damn, dude. Hey, Alex. Let's go. Yeah, if you look up... If you look up Pokemon Brick Bronze, it should actually, if you just look up Brick Bronze, it should pop up, honestly. Brick Bronze. Yeah, it's under like Legends of Space or Legends of Roria or Bronze Adventure. It is under like four different names, but if you log into it, then it should it'll like direct you to the same thing over and over. So it's weird, but it works. So you are aware. So you can join the cult of all of us wanting to play a Pokemon game that has every single starter ever. Four different names. Yeah, literally. Damn, I missed. Legend of Terraria is one of the easier ones, to be honest. I think that's the one I'm on. I'm in the server? Good, Alex. It's about time. We've needed your presence. Okay. How are you all today? Sorry to join us, such a burst of energy. Don't apologize for that. We're here, dude. We're all vibing together. I'm doing great. My voice is dropping again, so that's cool. That's whack. That's cuckoo crazy for coconuts. Damn it. I to do this. Holy shit. Okay. There is no way you can do that. You don't jump high enough, you immediately hit the things. I don't get it. A wall jump and dash through the spiky platform. That's all I know how to do is be homosexual, eat hot chip and lie. Dude, I forgot you exist. I'm gonna be honest. Dude, you're just bullying me. Stop it, you're rude. What did I. Dude, I'm gonna send you to detention. Stop it. I'm gonna take your iPad away. Good grief. Bruh. It's fine, I can heal. Brother, my dude, my bro, get out of here. I usually don't kill you because you're up and out of the way, but today you've decided to be different. Bold, even. Okay. Dude, just let me pass. Bully. Bruh. Join the Discord server? Dude, good. We've been needing your presence as well. Welcome to the Den of Chaos. Okay. supposed to do this? The only thing I can think of that would make sense is if I did like a down attack. Like this. So I guess that's what I would have to do. My user is distorted, by the way. Oh, okay, cool. Just realized the line will be hyped to the fact that I have Discord now. Yes, they will be very excited. Okay. Damn it, dude. It is so difficult. Okay. I'm gonna try and do this on keyboard. So it might be easier. Bruh. Hitting it. You can see me swipe it right before I die. Bruh, I didn't think I would live, I'm gonna be honest. I get it, Alex. I get it. You're talking in reverse because your user is reversed, Alex. It's so fucking clever. You're so smart, and I'm proud of you. It is genuinely clever, though. To be honest, typing stuff backwards is funny. It is. No, you're right. Also, ow. Oh, bruh. Unfair, I was AFK. Dude, these motherfuckers. Get out of here, bro. Seek help. I'm dead. I'm. Bruh. This is pathetic reality I live in. I'm gonna see if I can find a video of someone playing Hollow Knight and getting through that fucking spike pit. Hollow Knight spike pit. I spelled literally everything wrong. None of these are what I thought I would see. What is it, like the mantis? Village. I'm getting a bank card today, meaning I'll be able to save it for Minecraft so I can join your server too. Aw. That'll be awesome. Mantis Village Part 7. Alright. Friend who has made a tutorial. I'm going to skip all the way to where you're at that part. Unless it's further in? Dude, this person actually knows how to play Hollow Knight. That's crazy. I literally don't recognize where they are. Oh, wait! Maybe I do. Oh, this is literally the bit that I'm at right now. Okay. And they're just built different. They kill everything super easy because they know how to play the game. That's crazy, dude. Holy crap, and they have so many souls. I forgot that's a thing! I finished the Flareon Doodles? Dude, I'm gonna have to check them out. Let's see these Flareon doodles. I'm ready. Oh my gosh, I love him. He's so scrinkly. I love the scrinkly boy. He's a scrinkly scrimblow. Okay, one of these gives you more hearts, doesn't it? Oh, it's this one. It cannot be equipped to frick myself. Okay, let's see how this person does the. Yes, I know you're killing every enemy because you're built different and you're better than me, and you have 1500 coins. Damn, bro. Now they're going through the tunnel. Oh, they're not doing the thing. They're not doing the thing that I thought they would be doing, but now they are doing the thing. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? You're supposed to be able to make that? Holy crap. Alright, let's see if I can. Oh, dude, this person is actually good at this game. That's fucking crazy. Fuck off, flying bitch. Get your flying ass out of here. Boom, I'm just built different, dude. There are a couple fly guys I'll have to. Nope. There we go. I definitely did that super classy and normal. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have to iframes you, because I'm weak and pathetic. Oh, okay. No, I didn't. You know what? I'll just fall, too. No, that'd make it so much more fun and entertaining. Bruh. I'm gonna die here. Alright. Why did I jump? Why did I panic jump? There's nothing to jump over. In fact, everything was above me. Wait, if I trap them all underneath me. Oh, this guy's gonna kill me. Well. I tried. One day. Question, are you gonna play Wolf Quest today? If I get frustrated enough, I play Wolf Quest when I'm frustrated with this game enough. So probably. Because I'm real bad at this game. Alright, my friend. Oh, dude, you thought you could touch me. I'm fucking built different. L. It was me. The wrong one. Oh. Dude, I'm already at one heart. Are you kidding me? Oh no. Oh no, I can't even get into the village anymore? What happened to me? Who am I? Right, well, that didn't work at all. What if I just kill everything? Because apparently that's the strat. I just need to get fucking better. Need to be built different. Be built better, stronger, taller. Bruh. Oh, thanks, dude. I was hoping I'd have an on-the-wall battle. This is what I've always wanted, dude. This is so great. Oh, dude, you're so cool and epic and awesome. Get out of my face. Oh, my goodness. Being positive is pog. I'm really glad you're feeling better now. Thank you. Get out of here. Get out of my face. Get out of my face, mofo. You're not even trying, dude. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, I'm glad I'm better too. I don't know what it was. My stomach was just like crazy yesterday, like the entirety of yesterday. Like it wasn't just like an hour before stream or anything. It was like all of yesterday, and I don't know what I did wrong. 'Cause then I also started today feeling a little bit of it, and then I drank some apple juice and stuff, which I ow, red helps you be less nauseous. How are you supposed to evade his attacks? You literally can't, dude. How did this person do it? I don't understand. This person killed like three of them. Now go back. I want to watch you kill them. How do you attack? No, you're just. Oh, it's because they're already all dead. How did you attack the adult mantises? Yeah, these are all the young ones, whatever. They're just built different, I guess. Strong and powerful. Oh, that's how you have to do it? Okay. Hydrate? Okay. Hydrate or die straight, am I right? Apple juice is nice. Apple juice is nice. Okay, I can cheese him. Yo! That's sick. Good. Alright, come here, my friend. Not you, I was talking to my ghost, dude. You're fucking getting in the way of our business. Rude. You're mean. Stop it. I don't know what to draw help. There we go. Draw. Ooh, draw an Eevee mid Flareon evolution. Or mix a hybrid of Flareon and one of your other, your like second favorite Eeveelution. Okay, I failed. Can I jump? That would be great. There we go. Okay. I didn't do that high enough. Oh my gosh, it's possible, dude. This is why I have to watch other people play game. Then they play better than me. Okay. Yeah, I don't need that money rock. I'll be fine. Fascinating, great. We love to see it. I tabbed it and I didn't mean to. There we go. Okay. Turn to ground level. Descend here? Oh. Dude, that scared me. Okay. Just avoid the spike pits. Got it. Is there a spike pit down here? Oh, of course there is. No, that'd be too easy. Okay. There we go. I play video game. Dude, there's a fucking. It's a bitch. There's a bitch here. Come on. Come fight me. Just kidding. Apparently, I'm gonna fall all the way down. Oh my god, I have angered all of them. They're all mad at me. I'm never gonna be able to make it back here. Okay, that's fine. No, I'll make it back. I'll make it back. I'll make it back. I'll make it back. Damn. Literally just a pit. Oh wait, now it's open now. I don't have to do it all again. Okay, sweet. If I could get this down, that'd be so cool. Should I have fought those? Probably. Can I get away with just not touching them at all, though? I can. Oh. Hello again. I suppose you've already met the tribe of this village. Seem a little distrustful strangers, to put it lightly. They're not brutes, though, no. The sickness in the air that clouds the mind of lesser beasts, they resist it. They retain their intellect and their honor, though also their lethal traditions. I have some words of advice, my friend. If you plan to challenge the lords of this tribe, your blunted nail may prove inadequate. There's a city nearby, the old capital of Hollow Nest. I've heard a nailsmith resides there. Seek the old bug out, and you may find progress that much easier. Well. Okay, my own route takes me towards the great city. Search out the nailsmith. It may not be long until our paths cross again. Okay. Good to know. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, he still hit me. Come here, let me cheese you. Boom. Just fucking better. There was. Is it up here? No. Yes. No? Yes. No. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, good, I can't go back. Cool. Oh, dude, you respawned? Okay, there we go. We're fine. We're fine. I'd be able to buy your merch too. You know, not. That'd be. Yeah, you could. My cat Hammy just came up onto my bed. Oh my gosh, I love Hammy already. How? Wanderer's journal. He's so silly. Hammy has the cutest pink nose. Dude, good. I actually hit a landed a hit. Go down here for now. Oh no, don't hit me. Okay. Take the first left and navigating the spiked avenues back up to the top to reach a level, unlocking a shortcut. Okay, so I need to take the first left. Come here, bud. He's trying to eat my pencil. No. Hand me require pencil. We love silly cats. Speaking of silly cats, Echo, you should make a pets channel on your Discord server. Dude, you're so right. You're so, so very right. Pets. There. Now there is a pets channel. Congration. Have me eat pencil. Bruh. I just need more health. Obviously. Ow, my headphones are on so tight. Stop suffocating me. The pets channel is made. My 11 cats shall enter it. Do it. I didn't dash quick enough away. Go. We love cheese in it. I didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. Yeah, come here, dork. Damn! Back off, man! Ow. The name of my cats are TJ, Tom, Tinks, Tia, Terry, Toby, Tilly, Todd, Toy, Toto, Tato, and Theo. Dude, I love them all. Each and every one of them. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Okay, I'm gonna turn my watch into fucking Do Not Disturb, because it keeps going off and it's gonna drive me bonkers and say no. So just shh. Okay. That's fine. I have three cats, Prince, Levi, and Hammy. Dude, I love cats. My roommate is allergic to them though, so we just have a dog. Which is fine, he's a cute dog. I just also want a cat. Tammy and Levi are twins. Bless. Bruh. Get out of here, you brat. That's not what I wanted to do. What? Whatever. Oh my gosh, they put that there just to stop you from doing that. I'm a twin too? Dude, twins are cool. Reach a lever, which opens the middle left gate, then hop down one more time to unlock the lowest gate on the left side. Got it, my friend. Holy shiitake mushrooms, dude. Okay. Didn't mean to do that, but it's a thing I've done now. Twin gang. Nice, we love twins. Once you've done that, hop down one more level. Dispatch this guy? And cross over to the right side. Damn, alright. Bruh. I'm an identical twin with my brother. Fair enough. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I literally jumped like that. I don't think I can make that. Oh, I know what to do. Just to weave it. Stupid. Got past him. L. L plus ratio plus you're no good at your job. Okay, cross over to the right side. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. One hit. It hit the lever to unlock the bottom right gate. There's a... Oh my god, it's just a drop. Oh, Jesus Cristo. No, gracias. This one. Once all those area gates have been opened, descend to the very bottom, challenge the Mantis Lords. I've heard it sucks. It's fairly challenging, but wards one of the universally useful charms in the game. A mark of pride, significant loot screens. Find the Mantis tool challenging, it's given to the City of Tears as soon as you have the Mantis Claw. Should we try it? We'll try it. We're a one hit. Oh, yeah, we'll try it. Ooh, I like this song. yeah, nah, I'm not doing that. Nah, that sucks ass. No thanks. Should we head back to pick up that money, though? Probably. Okay. That was stupid of me. That's fine. It happens. Bro, why? There we go. Okay, well that was... Ah, there I am. Okay, damn! Don't do it. There goes one. Brother, you fucking suck. Favorite FNAF character? I'd probably say Foxy too. Consider good old Fox boy. Alright, little guy, dude. You suck. How am I this bad at video games? Lolbit is my favorite. That's fair. Lolbit is very funny. Very good favorite character. No, I'm not gonna challenge him. I do think my favorite game is Sister Location. Cause the jump scares genuinely freaked me the fuck out when I first watched it. Second is Entered. Third is The Creation from Joy of Creation. Fair. Sister Location is my favorite too. It's just good. I like how it's different. Does that make, if that makes any sense? Like, I don't know. I like the style of it a lot more. Dude, you're kidding me. Hey, friend. Bruh. Luckily we exchanged hits. If I just jump fast enough. Dude. Also the lore. Funtime Foxy is fourth and I don't know the rest. Fair enough. I'm full, I should heal. Just fucking built different. Okay, that's fine. I have to fucking jump and how, bro? I know the basic lore of the whole Afton family by heart, but I don't want to recite it. I feel that, dude. I fucking feel that. Dude, if I die, you know what? Every time I die, I get closer and closer to the end, so honestly. Oh my god, I did it. Okay. It's GTFO. Okay. Where is the next bit I can go? Minted Village, you head up. Okay. I can head up. I have to go up to this guy, but... Oh my bro. Alright, come here. No, come here. Better, just build different. There we go. Okay. Let me head up. Go to the next area. Take the top right exit. And climb until you reach the sign. Okay. Ow. Climb. I can climb. Ooh. Fucking hate those guys, dude. Alright, I have climbed until I see a sign. Dude, I did not think I'd be able to do that, I'm gonna be honest. Do we think it's left or right? I guess probably left. Or probably right, I mean. Oh, I know where I am. I'm going in reverse. Alright, here's my true test of how good I am at this fucking game. No! Oh, that was rude. I need a better first jump. Dude, if I fucking fell and died, I would have cried. In this area. I don't think I'm in the right area. There's a thorny platform part? Yeah, I am not in the right place. Think I'm supposed to. Yeah, I think I went too far. Cool, dude, that's so funny. Okay, where is my dude? Perfect! Pretty much where I need to go. Let's see. I need to go up. Okay. Up. What part of up don't you understand? Make sure this is actually the right way. Nope, I just need to go up, really. Okay. And then from here we go left. Okay. It's fine, I didn't want any health anyway. This is where I go up. This fucking sucks, dude. Why am I here just to suffer? Where do you think it is? There you are. Where Hornet was last sighted. I literally don't know where Hornet was last sighted. Oh, probably here. Here ends the Pilgrim's Way. Hollow's Nest's heart lies open before you. Proceed onward to share in its glory. Okay. There's a thorny, platformy bit. Wow, I'm so good at this fucking game. Nope. Stop reading it. Okay. I needed to dash there. I need to dash there. What am I supposed to do there? Just dash, lol. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's a closer fucking bench. Let's go to that bench. Get there. That's the true question. I hate this guy in particular. I think out of everyone, the fact he's like right next to spawn sucks the worst. Dude, you're gonna make me cry. Who wants to play Wolf Quest? Who wants to do it? Who wants to? It's so annoying. I know, it's so fun and quirky and so funny. Anyway, yeah, Wolf Quest, who wants to play it? That sounds so fun right now. Let's play anything that's not this game, actually. Wolf Quest, hell yeah, brother. And or sister. What are your pronouns, dog kennel? Okay. There we go. My doggo adventure, exactly. Any pronouns? Sounds good. Okay. Let's go back to Teddy. Hey, Teddy. I missed you dearly. We'll go in here and change. Turn on the face cam? Okay, hold on. I gotta change all the stream stuff. Boop. And bop. There you go. I wanna draw Teddy so bad. Dude. I should also draw Teddy. Teddy's great. Also, I have my blanket today because I'm cold and I wanted it. So, deal with it. Hi, Teddy. Teddy's so fun and silly. Exactly. He's such a little goof. Dude, I forgot to save. Oops. Luckily, we have autosave. For ads? Blah. Three, dude, I'm so sorry. It took away all my anti Add stuff. Choose your ads for 5 minutes. Yes, please. Ads are something. Yeah. Honestly, I will probably end up turning them off. Something nobody asked for. Yeah, exactly. My audio is so loud. I'll have to do it after stream though, but I'll be turning those off. I don't think I make much of off of them anyways. I guess I can check. Let's see. I'm pretty sure it's like pennies though. I don't know, guys. I think 34 cents is a huge difference. And I think it's worth the ads. Okay, there's a place here somewhere where I can turn off ads. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. Oh, 45 cents, right? It's so needed. Uh-oh. Did it yell at me? I tried to turn it off. Oh! Enable stream display ads? What the fuck does that mean? Click to learn more. Let's see. Stream display ads. Oh, they're little pop-ups. You know what? No, I don't even want pop-ups. Fuck ya. Great. Yeah, they aren't really annoying unless it's more than three. Exactly. So now it shouldn't automatically run ads. I can run ads if I wanted to. Then it's just that, exactly. What do you think of the Roblox game SCP-3008? I never played it. I'm going to search it on the Roblox player, though. Because I love SCP shit. I think it's so cool. SCP-3008. Also, if you guys ever want to fucking play a Roblox game together, I'm down to stream that. Oh no, it looks cool. Ooh. The Infinite IKEA? I know this SCP. Oh dude, that's going on my fucking... Where's the thing you can like save it for later? I'll just favorite it so I can come back to it. I don't really play Roblox much, but the FNAF game on there looks scary as fuck. Fair. Very, very fair. Oh, yeah, what do you guys want to name our mate? My username is so cringy, that's fair. I felt that. My old one was cringy as fuck, dude. What should we name our mate? I named her Grizzly for now, because I didn't know what to name her, since we were Teddy. But if you guys can come up with a fucking good name, that'd be great. Jasper? Perfect. That's not the one. Jasper. You guys can also name the puppies when we get there. How far away are we? Oh, the other side of the map. Oh, okay. So anyway, welcome to Running Simulator. The puppies? Yeah, you can have puppies. I have quite a few names, by the way. Good. The more the better, in my opinion. I just stick to the same name on everything because it makes me feel comfy. But y'all can do whatever you want. I just realized you were probably talking about wolf names, and I read it as like usernames. So I'm sorry if my response made no sense, but I read it as like I have quite a few usernames for some reason. Gotcha Girl 1203. I've heard worse. Honestly, not that bad. Hey yo, I want that food. I'm hungry. You just have a mule deer buck, huh? Yeah, I'll take some of that food. Don't mind me. I don't know what mine is, but I'm just gonna make a new one with the same name as my Twitch and Discord. Fair enough. Here. Ow, bitch. Come on, get running. Yummy elk. Yeah. There it goes. Alright. We're victorious. My display name is Distorted Dare? Ooh. It's a good one. So the same as my Discord? Fair enough. Okay, I think I sent you a friend request. Yes. Double checking I did. Who came back? Did you really come back? You did. Bro. She full? She's full. Distorted Dare is a good one though. I like it a lot. I don't know when I first used Echoing Howls. It was on some animal website like Flight Rising or something like that. I think it was. No, was it Flight Rising? Flight Rising I made when I was a junior in high school. I know my Wolf Quest account is older than that. Animal Jam? Nope. I didn't have Echoing Howls in Animal Jam. I had three accounts on Animal Jam, and none of them were Echoing Howls. I don't remember any of the logins anymore either. Friended? Nice. I think it was Flight Rising. Did I not choose it until freaking junior year? It's crazy. I have an idea. Okay, while I do running simulator, let's see what I can pull up. Let's see. I'd have to pull it up on this. Hold on. I have a private server? Nice. That's sick. I love private servers. Okay. I'm gonna pull up a little Easter egg for you guys, because this video is private. It's private. It's not public. So, let's see, manage videos. I think I can find when I did it. Here, you guys can go to this. Here's my YouTube channel, right? Here are the public ones. And there's so many private ones. Let's go to 50. Yes, dude, frick yeah, 2018, baby, such gems, dude, look, my first videos were Wolf Quest, good grief, dude, and Roblox, that was my My wolf's name was Dawnbreak. Not a bad name at all. Close. Oh god. No, this was like long ago. I think it was on the last page. Let's see. We just got Roblox content, dude. That one doesn't even have a voice. Oh, dude, ew. Who says go outside and enjoy nature? It's fucking disgusting. Who are you, Siri Pixel Biologist? She's a good YouTuber. Canine Lover here. That was my original fucking. That was my. I just realized I don't have my web to, my webcam up. Oh, here. I'm just gonna move it up to there. Big. I'll put it, I don't know, here. For now. Okay. So look, the original thing was fucking Canine Lover. I love Siri so much, dude. Siri's great. She's the reason I started making videos for reals. Oh, this has it. One of these, I introduced myself as Echoing Howls instead of Canine Lover, and I don't remember which one. Sweet. Her Wolf Quest videos are so good. Dude, seriously. That's how I found out about Wolf Quest, was her Wolf Quest videos. I made fan art. My fan art is in one of her videos. I sent her fan art. Also, like when she did B, I don't know B. I haven't watched any of the recent ones. The last one I watched was so long ago. But like she used to do like a Warrior Cats in Sims, and my fan art were than that too. So cool. Anyway, let's listen to my awful voice from 5 years ago.
Hello, everyone. This is Canine Lover.
I still, oh my god. Ugh, ew, that's why that's private. Fucking disgusting. Canine Lover though, still. Damn, that sucks. So that was this one, I think. I don't remember. Was that this one? So I pitched, dude. I know it's fucking disgusting. Let's see. Maybe this one. And I won't close it immediately, so I can know which video I clicked on. Do 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 what do do do. Let's see.
Alright, what is up, everybody? It is Echoing Howls.
Echoing Howls, dude. Crazy, that's so crazy. It's January of 2018, so I was 17. I need to catch up with the Wolf Quest videos? Dude, I don't even have Dawnbreak anymore. I could probably remake her in the new Wolf Quest. Let's see. Yeah, she had puppies. I was so bad at games though. My puppies died all the freaking time. But yeah, I could definitely do that again. That'd be crazy though. I don't know why I turned the sound off. I was gonna have us watch a video, but then the moment I heard my old voice, I decided to get better. Oh, by the way, I just realized my face cam is covering this. Hold on. You can see his little face. Look at his little face. Little goofy face. Pull a Siri and make some lore for your wolves? Dude. I have been. All of these wolves that I have on my save, because I have a lot of them. I have, like, you can see threes in front of. Hold on, where is it? Where is it? Hold on. Right there. The three in front of his name. He's a third generation wolf. And then I have so many others. But dude, I would love to make lore. Lore makes me big happy. I love telling stories. Like, I have one wolf where, his name is... Oh, it starts with an E, I think. What's the lore for Teddy? Teddy is generally carefree. If I remember correctly, I need to remember whose parents are. That would be in this. A Fur and Jet. Okay, so yeah. Oh god. So, Fur is actually the wolf I was just thinking of. Fur, he was one from the first litter of the first wolf. So he's like an OG. But he's very curious about human things. And so his pack actually came from the Lost River area, where he just wanted to do more exploring and stuff than anything else. And when it finally came time to moving to the rendezvous site, did he have seven pups? He had seven pups, I think. And by the time he got to the rendezvous site with his mate, Jet, he had two puppies. One of which was Teddy, and I don't remember the other one, but he had two puppies. Would be perfect for the new Lost River map? Yeah, exactly. That's where he was. And that was my excuse to do the Lost River map. But then actually Jet died protecting the pups from a grizzly bear. And so now Fur is on his own, and he raised Teddy and whoever his sibling was. I don't remember. I think her name was Soar. I think it was Teddy and Soar, like S-O-A-R. And Soar was so free-spirited. She loved to wander. Oh no, yeah. So that's Teddy's upbringing. And I think he's more of a careful wolf, but he's also very playful. Oh, here's an elk. I do have him on challenging difficulty, just because I wanted to try it, but I also feel like that makes sense for him, because he's got a stubby little tail, and he's got his rounded ears, which, you know, gives him the name Teddy. But yeah. I don't know what kind of den he'll go for. So cute. Thanks. A try. I love all of my wolves far too much. and I have like 70 hours in this game. Maybe a tree den? That's what I was thinking. Probably a tree den. I feel like he would be more secure in like a closed area. Because he grew up... Well, a den he had for a very short amount of his life was the carnival one, where it's like the clown landed under the bridge thing. So I think he's always... So where was it before that? Mountain den? True. Hello, Blue Cheese. How are you? We're playing Wolf Game, because Wolf Game give me many serotonin. Fine, good. I'm glad to hear you're doing fine. Wolf game's silly, yeah. What would your ideal / dream pet be? Ooh. Do I have to pick one? A fluffy pet dragon? Dude, I felt that for real. To be honest, I'd probably take like a German Shepherd, because they're my favorite dog, and I grew up with one, or two. I grew up with two. Oriental Short Hair Cat. Ooh, that's a good choice. Yeah, she's great. I'll eat the rest. Alright. Yeah, I'd probably go for a good old German Shepherd. I just love them too much. They're so loyal, and I want them. I want their cuddles. I want the big dog cuddles. Gotta say, Golden Retriever, one of those huge fluffy dogs that costs thousands. If you get a purebred one, if you get a mutt. Ain't nobody care about a mutt. I found your channel trying to find Wolf Quest content. Nope, that shit is privated. nope. I can... I can make it... I'll make it into a playlist while this loads. That will be unlisted, and then I can send you the link. How about that? Do I have a playlist for my... I don't think I do. That's what I want to... Nope. Oh, there it goes. Okay, okay. Go to this really quick. I need to turn the audio off again. Oh, that's why I had to turn the audio off, because it plays all the time. Having so much fun in Battlefield right now. Good. I was trying to remember what Battlefield was, or what BF was. Have you watched Jay Plays? I haven't. I have seen someone in chat talking about them, like, seeing, watching that person, but I've never heard of them. Running on a horse, stabbing people with a cavalry lance? Dude, good. It's the best way to do it. Okay. Let's throw some music on, so it's not quiet. Okay. Let's see if you are in a playlist. You are not. Jay Plays does Wolf Quest stuff? Ooh. Good to know. Also, I want you to know how I recorded this Wolf Quest video. I was playing on my parents' computer, and I was recording on my phone. That is how I recorded this Wolf Quest stuff. So it is not good. In the slightest. New playlist. The highest quality, exactly. It's freaking good. It is the good kush. Alright, so there is that. This will have to be also unlisted. Without the latest security, don't know what the fuck that means, but I'm sure it's fine. Alright, so there's one. Oh, you can see, this is the old Wolf Quest, too. Damn. Recording with a microwave grants the best quality. Damn, you know when you're right, you're right. Why did my music stop? Can I fucking, why is everything open? Why did Spotify crash? What happened? I look away for one moment. There you go. Okay. There we go. Visibility unlisted. Boom. Bah. Oh god, how many episodes are there? Too many. With the Leapfrog Ultra. Dude, if you found a video that was recorded on a Leapfrog Ultra, I will reward you somehow. Three, down to four. Why is it so slow? It's taking forever. Five. Oh my gosh, I forgot! This is when I had the free version! I got the free version of the game. I love the little pet thing on the Leapfrog Ultra. Dude, LeapFrog Ultra was the best. But yeah, no, I didn't even have the full game. I think I used my parents' money to pay for it, and I didn't tell them. Or something like that. Like, I don't think my parents knew. Bro, I know. I was insane. But I got it. And I fucking loved it. 'Cause I was absolutely in love with Wolf Quest. Six. Oh, just kidding. I just did six. I am on autopilot. So we're on seven. Oh my gosh, yeah, and everything relied on experience, dude. It's so different now. All of them? Nope, I don't think we did this one. Did we? Is it? No, we didn't. Okay, good. YouTube editor dot flav. Dude, what? I have Wolfquest 2.7 on my phone. It doesn't work. Damn, dude. That's upsetting. Derpy puppy problems. Dude, I always said I was late to a video. Like, I had a fucking upload schedule. I didn't. I just uploaded when I could. I'm sorry I'm late. It doesn't count when you're late to every fucking video, baby Seth. I literally don't even know what this video is, genuinely. I know it's really short, but that's about it. I think it says unlisted. I can't tell. We love dark mode. Okay, that was the quote unquote update video. Then we have episode 10, and I think 11? I'll find out eventually. Exactly. This is fucking cringe. That's fine. But yeah, you'll have to let me know if I don't unprivate any of them. Because it'll appear as like an error box in the playlist folder. Yeah, it was 10, here's 11. Getting back into the swing of things, dude, literally, I was like, oh yeah, this'll. And I chose my own thumbnail? Dude, who am I? Who are you?
Who are you?
Okay. Now, let's go to playlists. Unlisted edit, I guess. Is edit what I want? We'll see shortly. Come on. Playlist settings? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 11. 6 years ago, baby. That's not. Is that what I wanted? That might be the link to the playlist. Oh, it is. Okay, it's the same link. Cool. Here you go. old as my little sister? Don't tell me that. But yeah, here's the link. And we'll hop back into this as you witness that.
I have established territory. Thanks.
Did you change your name back? It did. Thank you, Echo, of course. Happy to help. It's there? Perfect. I'm glad it is. Oh, I have to... I know why. I have to do, like... symbiography. I'm gonna ignore that. But yeah, enjoy those. I haven't watched them since I published them, so... you'll have to tell me how good it is. I'm on the wrong screen. There we go. It's so much better. Oh wait, I'm doing this wrong. The true cheat. I have a blast with those, good. The true cheat to get rid of this quest as soon as possible is just to mark everywhere you run through as a territory. Even if you're not gonna live there, just anywhere. Come on. How am I not out of this territory? Do I have to cross the water? Is that what it wants from me? I'll cross the water. Yep, now it's gray. You can see the little thing. Hold on. Right there. When that's a color, that tells you what kind of territory you're in. Liquid den by a lake that I think will fit in perfectly? Ooh, hell yeah. You'll have to... have to howl too. Yeah, you'll have to direct me. Why is it so much louder, I feel? I'll turn the howls down. Maybe that's what it is. Interface, we can turn that down. I can go to just the edge of this territory. Okay. Should keep it high enough so that I can keep it at like 50 or whatever. For the quest. It's Prospect Peaks territory. Okay. Sounds good. I'm down. Actually, we should start heading that direction then. Yeah, it wants me to go hunting. I won't yet. It's okay. Pre-roll ads are on. Run an ad break to disable them. Oh, I can't snooze ads. It literally told me it can't. Okay. It's fine, Blue Cheese. You're all good. No worries. Is this a den? This looks like a den. I don't think it's a den, though. Nope, just a rock. Especially for Teddy's howl. Teddy's got a weird howl. He's got the weird howl. Oh, the damn, there's a whole elk herd right there. Is that... this is where I usually den.
so I should grab a couple of those just to have them for the quest. Teddy's howl is so cute. I'm glad you like it. Jasper, you should howl. Yet she doesn't. It really wants me to hunt deer. Is a den nearby? Oh no, it's a rabbit, not deer. Alright, we're gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Jasper might be a little shy. Yeah, I could see that. Oh, it's this den. I like this one. That makes sense. Because for some reason I always thought she was like standoffish, but no, being shy makes more sense. Isn't this the den? Am I crazy? Is it up here? No, I'm not even close to it. What? I lost my marbles. Yeah, no, I'm farther away. It turns darker, like, right here. Okay. Oh, is it a coyote den? That's a coyote den. Nope, got spider again. Is it right here? This is it. Okay. There we go. Yeah, we'll head through McBride Lake. Probably work better, because I know there are dens along that lake. We love Running Simulator. Gives you the true insight. Just leave the fox alone, Jasper. It's not doing anything. Might be in the red ones? Lake. Elk Tongue Overlook. I don't see any water in the crevice lake. Sorry, I have a bad memory. No, you're fine. Totally get it. I have a feeling it's probably up here in the second meadow. But I'm not confident in that at all. But we'll have a look around. We'll have a peeksies. There's a tree den around here somewhere. Yep. Do you have any den sense? Actually, it might be taking me to the coyote den that's around here. I was there for a moment. We're doing this the old-fashioned way. I think it's gonna be up here. It's not going away. If you're wondering what I'm looking for, I keep forgetting, for this little den picture to go darker, because that means you're getting closer. Oh, now it went away. So it is somewhere, I presume, around up here. It's either a coyote den or it's a tree den that it wants me to go for. Oh, is that it? I see it. That's not a tree den. It's in fact a rock. Straight this way. Is this the tree den? No. Elk. Rawr. Can't mark territory in a fight. Okay, well. One immediately fell over. Those big rocks might have a den. Oh, I think you're right. Why are you walking? Lots of dispersal wolves. The den is here? Okay. Just... Okay. How much health you got? Oh, it's a baby? It is a calf. This is the lake I was talking about? Perfect. We will find this den. Teddy, you have no stamina. I'm definitely gonna be upgrading that when you have pups. I think there's a den here? Could be mistaken, but we will see. My shirt goes down so low. Fucking weird. No shirt. Gone. Is it right here? There it is. The den's here. Nice, we found the den that we want. Okay, perfect. We have two. Just set this as home. Cool. Okay. Now, gotta just mark everywhere as territory. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15 tiles is so many, so many. The way they walk in the game is cute. Oh, it's very cute. They are fucking precious. Alright, we're gonna go... So silly. Probably go like around here, maybe, ish. We should run into some more dens while we're out, which will mean that we just need 4 dens and 15 tiles. Just, it's so many tiles, dude. Like, I understand that's how real wolves are, but that is so, it is painful. Especially because I've speedrun this game. I've played the entire game in like a couple hours. Like, by entire game, I mean like a full finding a mate, getting territory, having pups, growing pups up, full thing in like a couple of hours. So I have to do this part so fucking often. It drives me crazy. There's a lone deer for some reason. I don't know what den it wants me to go to. I assume it's over here, maybe? Ah, it's a coyote den. I have a name. For what? For yourself? For pups? For both? For a pup? Oh, dude. I'll write it down so we neither of us forget. Give me a pup. Give me a pup name. Buffy. Bennett. Oh, I love that. That's so cute. Bennett is a great name. That's not what I wanted. Back. Welcome back, Dragon. Hi, Echo. Hello, Lily. What's wrong? Who's Teddy? Teddy is our little wolf guy here. This is Teddy. I'm dying? Oh, that's no good. Dying's the number one cause of death. I was in the emergency room last night. That is not good at all. Are you okay? And Amber. Amber's good. Food poisoning? Oh, yeah, food poisoning is not good at all. Okay, Ted. Remember kids, raw and or undercooked fish can contain foodborne illness. That it can. I just sit at home on a phone for a day and it comes away. Yeah, when you're puking all the time, you'll lose a lot of fluids. Constant dehydration. Hello, little fox. Had me hooked on an IV for like 8 hours. Yeah. Oh, damn! A fish! An eagle dropped this. I will eat it. I don't think hospital stops puking, but would 100% stop dehydration. Well, they can give you meds that'll help stop puking, so it's not as bad. They gave me anti-nausea meds. Yeah. They usually have the good kush. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I'll probably just go here. Why is the music so loud? You can calm down, music. It's okay. Valorant stream when? When I can build up the willpower to do that. Because I haven't played an FPS game before. So I feel like I'd have to get used to that sort of community of people that I typically don't venture into. My country hospital sucks, so they would make you wait in the waiting room for 6 hours before you even went to get an IV. Never played an FPS game before? No. Love Wolfcrest soundtrack though? No, it's a good soundtrack, it just was really loud. Got nothing wrong against it. Waiting room for like an hour? Yeah. Most players on FPS games are really toxic. That's what I'm worried about. I played the small communities with a big heart type of games. But I do want to try giving them floor art. That's a great description. This is a den over here. This looks like a den. Yeah. This is where pretty much all of my wolves are born. This is my favorite den. They gave me a puke bag. Oh, that's good, so at least you're not giving them floor art. It's a nice den. I like it because then you're mostly dealing with eagle attacks instead of cougars. Or mountain lions, or pumas, whatever you want to call them. And I much prefer eagles to mountain lions. Here we just grab a random bucket and drink water. Fair enough. I'd actually howl, but then you'd realize how much of a furry I am, so. Quests are 10, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. Let's head straight up this way. Face cam back? Face cam is back. Eagle attacks are easy to avoid, yeah. Echo is a furry confirmed. It's true. I have not a lot of channel points. That's fair. Channel points ain't that important. How many dens do I have found? Four. Nice, we're fine. We don't need any more. Only 13k. Not a lot at all. Never enough, am I right? That's not what I wanted to do. I don't know what I did. I typed something somewhere. He's gonna overhydrate me, dude. I'm gonna die. Dogkin, I'll get to you in a second. Hold on. I need more water. Ew, that one's warm. Water's so yummy. Yummy water. Water is good. What's your first Sona species? Should I out myself? Because nobody has guessed it right, first guess. I want to. Yeah, there you go. Wolf. Every time somebody finds out, they guess wolf and then they guess fox. It's a protogen? No, but those are cool. No, he's a hawk. He's a good old hawk boy with stripies. Birds are cool. I have an unhealthy attachment to birds. Birds are super cool, and I wish I had wings for realsies. It is a crippling problem with me. I have a problem. Kind of makes sense why I have the bird dude as one of your profiles. Yeah, bird dude is one of your profiles. Oh, for Switch, yeah. My first one is a Siamese cat that's neon green. Nice. Gotta love the neon green. Do I have any art? I might. Hold on. Let me see if I have. His name is Sigil. He's great. And goofy awe. I'm not a furry, so I don't have a fursona. That's fair, Lily. I need an explanation in English because my brain isn't working. Do you like the movie Rio? Dude, yeah, I do like the movie Rio. It's a good movie. Goodness gracious, why did I do this? Furry, right? Furry. We're gonna close that immediately. So, person in animal costume, right? That's basically the shorthand version of what a furry is, right? The longer version is, oh my echo, dude, you asked. I'm trying. No, we're not talking about anything that appeared on stream, okay? Basically, it's just someone, a person. No, you. I'm trying to explain. I'm trying to explain. I'm genuinely trying to help and explain. Okay, are you confused on the furry part or the fursona part? Which part are you confused on? Here he is. Look at the little guy. Look at him. He's just a little dude. The fursona part. Okay, look, this little guy, I'm attached to him emotionally. And if I and some people make like the fursuits of their fursona part. That's like the costume they wear. That's their fursona. And this is like his feral form. Look at him. He's just a little dude. He's just a guy doing dude things. Did that explain anything? Did that make any sort of sense? Was that more explanation? I'm trying. If you have questions, I'm trying. Amazing, 10 out of 10. Dude, this is why I don't teach for a living. I give the worst explanations to anything ever possible. Devolved tiger, dude. Why is he? Oh, I can't even show you the full image. You think you're gonna get a fursuit one day? Me? Probably not. But I would like a pair. Dude, have you seen these fucking. Hold on. No, we're looking this up. You guys have got me. You got me into the brain box of it, so we're going to do this. One of my closest friends makes fursuits? Dude. Gonna don't promise me with a good time. See if I can find it. Okay. Let's see. My brain cells have lowered to one. I'm so sorry, Dragon. So here's all my viewing of people with wings. I finally got materials to make a dice bag? Dude, fuck yeah. Look at these. Look at these. They actually open and close. Dude, that's so cool! That's what I want, dude. Hold on. This? That one. That one's so. It's so good, dude. The crooked feather is so fucking talented. I think I'm subscribed to. I'm subscribed. It'd be so cool for a fursuit. It would. It'd be so fucking good. Dude, they're so cool. Yeah, you can see how many I've seen. but they're so cool. They're so cool. Look at like just these demos. They're so cool. They're so short, but they're so cool. I could for hours. I could do this for hours.
The wings are controlled with this little key fob.
They're so fucking cool. Made the wings for the movie The Horned Woman with Wings. Hold on. Hold on. I'm Maleficent? Did they do the Maleficent wings? That's crazy. Good for them. I don't know how to Google it. Yeah, that one. No. Oh, okay. They didn't make them. Okay. Dude, the wings are so cool. They're so cool. I have a wing problem. They just look like the wood. Yeah, no, that's fair, that's fair, that's fair. They're really talented. One. Would love to fly one day. Dude, I would pay every penny I make for the entire rest of my life to fly. Two, three. I have three fan fictions that give the characters wings. I don't have a problem, I promise. I have a problem, it's crippling. It's crippling. I need help. But also, the only way you could help me is to give me the ability to fly. Same, to be honest. Dude, I'm glad we're on the same page. Where are we going? Map. My friend is blaming me for shit again, yelling at me, saying it's all my fault, so, fuck your friend, actually. Haha. Friends don't do that. This one does, then that's not a friend, my friend. I'm just BFK? Okay. Does not sound fun at all. What am I at? I'm at 70, 60, 56. I'm fine. Let's go sleep. In a dream? Nope. Sleep with our eyes open. He's just a little guy. He's so fluffy. Floof. Mega floof. Still all above 50. This one isn't. Hello? Why did you drop? You are one below. Love how Jasper watched Teddy sleep for a bit. Yeah. She goofy. Oh, it's a plastic cooler. This place is cool. There we go. Howl with me, Jasper. Or not. I'm not going to force you. Okay, we want to. How many do we have? 12, 13, 14, 15. So we just need a couple more of these. This is thrilling stuff, guys. Again, I'm on the wrong screen. This is the thrilling stuff everybody's here for. I should flip my camera. I told my friend they should be a dog. Good. Everyone should be told they deserve to be a dog. You got all the dens? Yeah, I have all four. Bop. How do I? Now I point where I want! Oh, it's so much better. Except they bark instead of me listening to their shit. Damn, good. Fucking tell them off. When I was in elementary school, my best friend and I made a wolf pack where they were the alpha and I was the beta. And that's not what I wanted to do. We had this going from second grade until 7th grade. So from second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, for 5 years, I was in a wolf pack. Like them gotcha 2017 alpha and beta love stories. We weren't in love. We were just friends, I promise. Seventh? Middle school or mid-high, whatever age that goes with for you. Junior high, that's what I meant. But yeah, no, that long. As we got into middle school, we would go out, because we lived in New Mexico, so we would go out and into the desert, and I was about to say my age, but then I realized it's illegal. I was in a Warrior Cats clan. Yeah, no, we did that too. But I didn't get into Warrior Cats fast enough. I didn't get into Warrior Cats until after. Like, not purposely. What grade I'm in? Yeah. I appreciate it, Dragon. Sounds lit, to be honest, dude. It's pretty great. It's pretty great. We just went off into the forest. We found this like clearing, and we're like, yeah, this is our wolf pack den. And there were like, I think there were four of us. There were us two, and then a pair of twins who were super cool. I was Firestar, good. Yeah, no, my best friend wanted to be Tiger Star before I knew who Tiger Star was, and so I was like, yeah, sure, whatever, Tiger Star. I think I still have my first Warrior Cat book. I might have my cat name in it. Here it is. Look at this. Why Tiger Star? Because they're a little bloodthirsty, but now they're vegan, so people change, I guess. Look, it's signed by one of the Eren Hunters. Look at that. That has my dead name on it. Look at that. Signed. It's cool. But I think in the characters list, I did vegan Tiger Star, right? Imagine. But right here, is the cat Moonpelt, who was my OC for a while. And then I changed it to a cat named, oh my gosh, wait, Dog Kennel. If you ever watched the Warrior Cat Sims series on Siri, on Siri's channel, people would roleplay being a warrior cat from Star Clan in her comments. And then I went by Dewfrost. Like Dew. And that was my name for a very long time until I realized I was trans. I could not read any of that, but you lucky it got signed by whoever it was. Very fair. What a glorious name. Thanks. I wanted it to be Moonstar, but I realized that was not how I, because then I'd have to be a leader and I didn't want to be in charge. Oh, but yeah, no, I didn't expect you to read the signature. It just says, let's see. Let's see what it says. It says to Seth, and then it says meow. Look at how they spelt meow. MIAOW. Meow. But yeah, no, I love the name Dewfrost. It's pretty. My warrior cat Sona's name is Amberstone. Ooh, that's pretty. Seth be a bottom, so it makes sense he ain't want to be in charge. I mean, you're not wrong in the slightest, is the problem. Oh, and be a medicine cat? Dude, fuck yeah. You've got great taste. Dude, Leaf Pool was so good. Leaf Pool was one of my favorite cats for a long time. And then J Feather came along, and I was like, dude, I'm just J Feather. J Feather is literally me. I vibe with J Feather so hard, it's not even funny. Oh, I saw it there. Leaf Pool's so cool. Leaf Pool's great. Ignore me while I'm pulling up Google Docs in the background for no particular reason. I loved Yellowfang, dude. Yes, Yellowfang was bomb. Yellowfang was sick as fuck. Yay. Ooh. I do not understand any of this yet again. I'm sorry, Dragon. Yeah, it's book cat shit. I'm sorry you don't understand. That's so sad when she died. True. What should I name her pack? While you guys come up with a name, I'm gonna pull up a completely normal Google Doc. What if I want to watch whatever you guys are watching? I mean, people are making an animated series about it. Thanks for the spoilers. The plushie pack? Got it. Will do. I have. Oh my gosh. No, wait, there were pictures of all of them. Where are all the pictures? Am I crazy? No! It ain't a show. No, it's a book series. It's a book series. They were gonna make a movie, but then they didn't. Dude, look at all these fucking cats and cat names. You guys read books? Unhealthily amount. I write books, my friend. I am obsessed with writing. Crowlite is such a good fucking name, dude. Damn, boy. And look, there's Dewfrost. Deathfeather's her sister? Yeah. And Ravenwish. I gave warrior names to Hammy, Prince, and Levi. Dude, I think I gave a warrior name to my cat back home. We'll do plushie pack. There we go. Choose a den. And now we just head this way. Probably for the best they didn't make a movie. But dude, they was gonna be produced by the people who made the Harry Potter books. Can you imagine? You guys should give my cats warrior names. Oh, dude, I would be honored. Cause like Guy and Russia kinda goofy names. Dude, yes. Send us pictures. There's a pet chat in the Discord now. If you could send us pictures. 110% down to fucking give them warrior cat names. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna look up my cat so you guys can see a picture of her. And then I can remember what the fuck I named her. Okay. This is my cat. Her name is Mittens. Very cute, very precious. See if we can find a better picture of her. Here's a good one. I don't know why they're all blurry, but here she is. I think we named her Autumn Fall or something like that. Or it was like Autumn Shadow Star Prince, Short Pelt is Levi, and Striped Tail is Hammy. Oh, I love them. I think she was like Autumn Leaf or Autumn. It was Autumn something. But yeah, that was her warrior cat name. Yeah, we just run this way. Do you think there's gotta be, right? There's probably a Warrior Cats Roblox game, right? There's gotta be Warrior Cats. Oh, I'm going up a steep cliff. See if I find anything. There is. I knew it. Not surprised at all. It's pretty cool. Yo. Now I need to know. Oh, Warrior Cats Ultimate Edition? Ooh. Oh, damn. The black and white one is Gaia, the other one is Russia. Got it. Perfect, now I know what game to play later. So Guy and Russia. Okay. What do you think, dog kennel? Are you in the server? You are, right? Pretty sure. I'm like 92% sure. I think the I guess I'm falling down this cliff. I think the what are their genders. Jasper was playing with you. Oh, Jasper, I'm so sorry. I'm the worst. Jasper, jump the cliff. Teleport, please. Guy is male, Russia is female. Okay. Let's see. Guy. Jasper, jump! Oh, let me select you. There you are. Play. There we go. I don't know. Black and white ones are hard, in my opinion. Because, like, I can only ever think of Tall Star. For guy. I could see, like... Ooh, hold on. I found a good last bit. I thought of a good last bit. What's a good first bit? Trout leap or something? I think that could work. I think that's not a bad one. Trout leap for guy. Here, what do you think? For this one? Spotted tail? I can see it, yeah. Am I crazy? How am I walking past the den? There we go, yes. Now we got pups. Den Mountain. Now we're getting pups. I don't know, I think something leap would be fun for this guy. For guy. Let's do stamina. And what makes sense for Teddy? I can see this one. And then we'll do... Oh damn, he has 2 strength. That's impressive. We'll do speed, so he's up to 0. That's to age 3. Damn! We'll do 3, 4. Dude, that is so many pups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I had a max pup litter. Female, female. Okay, 3 females, 4 males. Okay, even. Even Steven. Okay. Let's see these pups. Let's name these babies. Come here, guys. 'Pull up a list. Sounds good. Oh, we've got some pretty pups. Oh, they're so pretty. Oh, we've got a gray one. Got 2 gray ones? Ah, not just the one. Damn, you ain't got no reason being that cute. Okay. So I saw... Okay, so we have a list of some. We have Bennett. Who do we want Bennett to be? Who gives me Bennett vibes? I'm feeling 4M. I think 4M. Good Bennett. Amber. Let's see. Amber. I could see 3F, maybe? Amber being 3F. Yeah. 3F will be Amber. If I name 6 men Discord house, I'm gonna be gone and crying. Okay, Jack and Tim. I'm sorry. Rocky? Oh, and Dew. Let's make... Let's make 3M Bennett. And make this one Dew. Flush. Who are we thinking for Flush? I can see... Oh, 4F, for sure. 4F is Plush. And then Rocky. Let's see, Rocky. We'll do 2F. No, we'll do 5M. Do we have 2M? Wait, who's 2M? Oh, okay, 2M is the darker one. 2M can be Gabriel. Oh, that's not how you spell it. Okay, there we go. Rocky, we'll make 5M. Just one more. One more for the little girl. She's like a gray brown. Tori? Perfect. There we go. Alright. Now we've got pups. Are you gonna be the runt baby? No, we can't tell yet. Everybody eat, please. Amber, come back. You too, Plush. Why do the females always wander off? That's what it feels like anyway. How are we doing on hunger? 75. Do eat, baby. Please. Gabriel, I think, is gonna look very similar to his mom. Bentamil, no. Tori, Amber, Plush. I think that's okay. Perfect. I love having a variety in pup colors. It makes me so excited. Alright, are they all full? They're all pretty much full. Okay, Gabriel. Who's Gabriel? We'll let them eat and then we'll send him to the den. And I guess try to get food? The roll that rolls with their back is so cute. Is it Plush? Oh, you're so damn cute. I think it was the black one. Gabriel? Where did Gabriel go? Hey, look, Gabriel. They're all black, Lamau. Yeah, no, they're all pretty dark. They have no right being this cute. With this short little tail. Oh, Bennett found a stick! Cries, sobs uncontrollably. Oh, Plush has a bone! Did you find a bone there, Plush? He goes, rawr. I love when they just pick up all the sticks and bones and then they're just everywhere. Like, they're just littered around the den site. It's so cute. Okay, have you guys all eaten? Go on. Let's go home so I can go get some food for you guys. I'll get some food for them and then I'll end stream. Alright. Let's go, Jasper. This is the bolo card. We could probably take one. I know what I'm doing after stream. Oh, yeah. I also know what you're doing after stream. We'll go for the... Oh, it's a moose. Damn, I thought it was a deer. Oh, I see female elk up here. Okay, here we go. I hear some deer scent, or is it moose? That's moose. Let's go for the elk. Good old elk. It's getting stronger. Get me some food. Old Wolf Quest videos, here I come. Best of luck. I don't know how actually good they will be. Like, if they're actually watchable. So, enjoy. Have a bunch of fun with them. Just know that's not how I sound anymore. I sound way cooler and manlier. Dude, where are the elk? I don't think. Good. There they are. Not the bison. Are those all bull elk? Damn, bro. One of you's gotta run, huh? Damn! Back up, dude! Never mind, I changed my mind, dude. I'll go to the fucking elk herd. Aha! Who's gonna run? Come on. Who's it gonna be? You. You're away from the herd. Yes! I just realized my mate did not come with me. Just the quietest little howl. Alright, that should get her to come over here. They're all just watching, dude. They're not scared of me in the slightest. Like, oh, you're gonna take old Bertha from us? Aight. Sorry, old Bertha, but I have to take you down. I have no stamina left. Look, the herd literally didn't move. She's like, guys, help me. Help me, please. They know you're going down, baby. Old Bertha's going to the retirement home. Exactly. Not limping yet. They're like, just take old Bertha and leave. Old Bertha, stop dragging that wolf through our territory. Old Bertha, get a hold of yourself. You know it's your time to go. Don't drag us into this. You're putting all our calves at risk. You can't hit me, I'm walking in circles. They're all so sick of old Bertha. They are so done with her shit, dude. Like, they literally settled as soon as old Bertha was away from them. Man. Imagine being old Bertha. She's got some fight in her, too. Like, I can get why they don't like her. Come on, old Bertha. Oh my gosh, come on. How much health? You have a pixel of health left, man. Come on, Bertha. Thank you. Good grief. Go to sleep. She's like the homophobic grandma everyone's afraid of. Exactly. There are two lesbians in the herd, and she, like, bullied them so bad. And everybody was like, Bertha, just back off. Let them be in love. And they're like, good riddance, fucking old Bertha. What are the homophobic ass? I have two lesbian wolves. Well, they're not actually, but, like, I canonized them being lesbian in my game. You're too full to eat. Okay, well, do you think Jasper is still- Oh, no, she is! I was like, do you think Jasper is still coming? Amazing. Yeah, I made lesbian wolves, because I was like, there is no way this wolf gets with a male. Like, she is for sure lesbian. Maybe one of Teddy's pups is also of the gay agenda. Damn, really? The coyotes? Make Amber a lesbian? Got it. Will do. I just killed this thing, and y'all come over like you fucking own the place. You back the fuck off, bitch. Please eat, Jasper. I'm a lesbian and I'm so happy. Good. Let's go, lesbians! We live for the love and beauty of lesbians. Come on, Jasper. Eat a little bit faster. You good? Alright, we're good. Back home we go. The game looks really beautiful, not gonna lie. Dude, this game is fucking gorgeous. And there are so many wolf pelt colors. I have the DLC, so I have more. There's so many colors. I'll show you guys. Or I'll show you, Blue Cheese, when we get back to the den. Because then I can save and close and whatnot. How far away are we? Not close, but not far. Jasper doesn't like old Bertha taste. Yeah, she tasted too dried up. She tasted like jerky already. She tasted like old hag and mothballs. Stamina. She tasted like fossils. She tasted like dirt and ash and depression. She tasted like hostility. Ain't nobody want to eat anything that tastes fucking hostile. So close. Oh, right. We're on this mountain. I was like, damn, we just keep going up. I was like, oh yeah. Go. Jasper, you coming over? It's not good. Save. Teddy, that's. Thank you, Caps Lock. Teddy. Jasper. Pops. One. Alright, we'll go to main menu. Might need to remark some of your territory. Yeah, I know.
To my least favorite part of this game. This is the only part I don't like, is marking my territory. My wolves. Let's see if I can remember which one. Was gay. Load. Lesbians. Okay, it was Sor. It's Sor and Autumn. Sor is Teddy's sister, if I remember correctly. And that's. Look at them. They're beautiful. And they're lesbians. We love them. Great Wolf. I have so many fucking coats. What if it's just called lesbians? It's so I would know for sure. This is what Dawnbreak was. I think I had her. No, I think I had a pretty light. Pretty light. Look how fucking dark you can get these wolves. Just fucking pitch black. Zero color. That's such a pretty coat too. Damn. They're all so pretty. I think my favorite is which one of them? POV, every wolf OC ever. Seriously. They're always just pitch black. That's a pretty one. Casanova. Ambassador Wolves. Is it Luna? Luna's pretty. Grizzer, Bolts, Aiden. It's one of something. Oh, something up here. Lamar. Oh, this was Dawnbreak's mate. Because his name was Sundrop. Maybe it was Luna. Oh, Cinderella is so fucking pretty I love her ears. She's so pretty. This one's pretty. They're all pretty, dude. It's unfair. Casanova is definitely up there with my favorite. I think Half Black. Half Black is good too. So pretty, dude. This is why I have all of them. I'm fucking obsessed. And I also have the DLC that makes it so you can give him like a missing eye. Look, he wink. You can give him little funky ears, a funky little tail. This crooked little guy. Look at that tail, damn. It's actually funny when they're inward. Look at that. He's just wagging the tip of his tail. Yeah. I love them all. They're all my children. Oh, dude, Mallard. Such a goof. But yeah, I have so many wolves. It is an issue. With Teddy Short Tail, you should make it that some of the pups get the tail. Hopefully they do, because I know you can pass, like, Fur, he has a crooked tail. And I'm pretty sure some of his pups. Oh, he had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So he only had 5. And he ended up with 2. The sore. There was a wolf that had a crooked tail. Was it Lunir? Oh, it's Lunir. Lunir has a crooked tail, and Fur was came with the crooked tail. Like I didn't give it to him. This is the main wolf, by the way. He has. So many pups. And they all lived. Because he's fucking built different. Sparrow was so light. Sparrow. Where's Super Sparrow? Sparrow. There she is. Yeah, she's really light. That yellow color gets really light. Oh, yeah, and she had a bunch of fucking pups. She was really motherly.
She was a huge mother dog. Modify, change your bio. Yeah. Loves spending time with all her children, leaving Crow to do much of the territory marking. Yeah. No, both of the wolves were always at the den. They did not leave very often. And that's how all of her pups lived. And then, yeah, there's just so many of these fucking guys. And I love them all so dearly. Twitch is a goofy little guy. Who are your parents, Twitch? Uh-oh. Mouse and Timber. Did my Wi-Fi go out? I think my Wi-Fi went out. It's fine. Amazing Wolf Mom, 10 out of 10, yes. We love it. I think I have a gay wolf. Besides Sore, like I know I have another black one. Nope, it's not her. Was it Ebony? Did I make it Ebony? I didn't actually start his game. I think it was Silence. He's one of the main line. I think I'll make him gay. We'll just have him fall in love with another. There we go. Now I can't forget. I do have a whole thing. Love it. Thank you. I'm glad. That's not actually what I wanted. Modify. Yeah, look at this. Wild and free pup, Sora was named after her want to soar through the open grass, much to Fur's dismay. And Sora was struggling to find a mate she enjoyed until she locked eyes with Autumn. The other female wolf seemed more interested in getting the attention of male wolves, but eventually Sora wore her down into going through with a mate trial. They have been inseparable ever since. We love her. She's got the double nicked ears. Love them. Gotta love it. All right, well, I need to stop nerding out over my wolves. love the lore, dude. I'm such a big weirdo for lore. Which is so pretty, damn. But yeah. thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed both of the games as much as I did. Which is impossible. I enjoy Wolf Quest too much. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. Peace.